Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Fashion Verse. Hope you guys are doing great. Today's video I'm going to talk about the basic makeup products that will be very helpful for someone who is just starting off with their makeup journey. So this is my choto sa makeup kit and it contains all the makeup products which you will need as a beginner. First product which is very important is to prep your skin. What I do, I actually apply a combination of moisturizer and a sunscreen, which is this. So Neutrogena Sunblock SPF 50++. So this is basically dermatologist tested sunscreen lotion. It's water resistant and this also is very ultra light. I don't have to worry about getting tan. Plus it is a moisturizer that is just prepping my skin before I'm applying the makeup. The second product that I use to prep my skin is primer. Acts as a bridge between your makeup and your skin. So this is also a must product if you want to apply any makeup on your face. Primer that I am using is Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Makeup Primer. Application of primer is very simple. You just take it on your tip of your fingers, just make it warm by, you know, dabbing on your fingers. Just blend it on your face and you're done with the primer. So that's how you apply the primer on your face and this is that. Third product is concealers. I don't use a foundation and I wouldn't suggest someone who is doing an everyday makeup. Foundation anyways makes your face look so heavy that it is certainly not needed if you're doing a light makeup. So concealer is important. Why? Just to cover the unevenness on your face. The concealer that I am using is Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles Treatment Concealer. The shade is Neutralizer. So this is the concealer that I use. And the best part about this concealer is this has a, you know, roll-on tip, so it glides very easily on your skin. What I do is apply concealer on the uneven skin tones in heavier quantity and in lesser quantity on the rest of the areas. That's how I complete my base makeup. Big fan of Maybelline products. I think most of the products that I would be recommending is Maybelline, again because of the two reasons that I mentioned: pocket friendly and easy to apply. As a makeup beginner, it's very difficult to apply a liner, which is maybe a gel eyeliner like this, which is a Lakme gel eyeliner for example. It is very difficult to apply with this as a makeup beginner. So the best, you know, you can opt is this. This is a pen eyeliner, very effective and very helpful for any makeup beginner because it is just like a sketch pen. You see, this is a sketch pen and it's very easy to apply. You just have to create the shape of the, you know, on the eyelids and you're done. I have two varieties of kajal. So the first variety is this. This is again a Maybelline product. This is Maybelline gel eyeliner. So basically this I can use as a kajal as well as a liner. So when I need a matte look, I, you know, prefer to use this. A liner basically comes with this brush, so it is very easy to apply as well. Although yes, again for a makeup beginner you might find it very difficult, so you can always go with that liner. This you can use as a kajal of course. And this is another purpose, which is your eyebrows. So you don't have to buy any eyebrow pencil. You can just apply a little product on this brush and just apply on your eyebrows and your eyebrows are done. So it's as simple as that. So one product to use it. As an alternative, if you find this gel eyeliner very difficult to apply as a kajal, you can have a kajal pencil. The product that I am using is Lakme Kajal. This is a normal Lakme kajal. This is not smudge free. This does smudge a little, but because I'm using it from a long time, I just don't want to stop using it. But I think Maybelline also have good kajal pencils available. One product and three purpose. Guess what? A lipstick. So if I have to go for a heavier look where I need to highlight my cheeks, my eyelids and my lips, obviously I'll go for a lipstick. So what I do, I have taken a very neutral color. So this is the lipstick that I use. This is the Maybelline product that I have purchased. This is Maybelline matte lipstick and the shade is 665 Lust for Blush. So I hope you can see it. This is a very, you know, neutral color, pinkish shade. If you want to highlight, you can also opt for a lip gloss. The lip gloss that I use is a sugar lip gloss. So again, this one I'm using in all the areas which I want to highlight, like just to add a glossy effect. This is basically a sugar lip gloss that I'm using in the shade 02 Velma Pinky. This is again a very similar shade to the lipstick that I'm using, so that, you know, I can blend both of it and it doesn't look like I'm using two different shades. So this is that. Final product is loose powder. I basically don't apply it all the time, but when it's summertime, when it's a little more humid, if you just apply the concealer, it will start coming off, you know, because of the humidity. So in order to avoid that, in order to make your makeup settle down, you will need this loose powder. So again, I'm using a Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder. So this is that. This is how the product is. And how you apply it, you will take a fluffy blush, just put it into this and just apply it on your, you know, entire face, and you're done. So your makeup is going nowhere. Even if you start sweating out, it will still stay for a longer time, you know, if it's humidity. Otherwise, I don't think you really need the loose powder as well. So that's the final product. Want to have a demo of these products, how I apply these products on my face, a complete end-to-end tutorial of a basic makeup, please let me know in the comment section. I'll try to do that as well. And please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching the video. Bye bye.